Well, the death toll has risen in the volcanic disaster in Tonga.
What is an underwater volcano crack? An underwater volcano crack is a fissure or fracture that occurs on the seafloor due to volcanic activity. These cracks can range in size from small, narrow openings to large gaping chasms that stretch for miles. Just like their terrestrial counterparts, underwater volcanoes can erupt and release lava, ash, and gas into the surrounding water. However, instead of the magma spilling out through cracks on the Earth's surface, it happens underwater. The recent awakening of the largest underwater volcano in the Mediterranean Sea has brought this phenomenon to the forefront of scientific attention. Where is the largest underwater volcano crack located? How was the largest underwater volcano crack discovered? The origin and development of underwater volcano cracks are intricate and diverse, manifesting in various scenarios, including mid-ocean ridges, subduction zones, and hotspots. These geological features are closely tied to the motion of tectonic plates, the fundamental constituents of the Earth's crust. Plate movements, characterized by their separation or collision, play a pivotal role in initiating underwater volcano cracks. This motion permits magma from the Earth's mantle layer to ascend and give rise to fresh crust, thereby fostering the creation of underwater volcanoes and associated fractures. Furthermore, several other factors, such as temperature, pressure, and magma composition, significantly contribute to the genesis of these underwater volcano cracks. The study of underwater volcano cracks holds immense significance for scientists and researchers across diverse domains. It offers valuable insights into the Earth's geology and the processes responsible for shaping our planet. Furthermore, the investigation of underwater volcanoes and their associated cracks aids in comprehending the repercussions of volcanic activities on the ocean and its ecosystems. This knowledge proves instrumental in enhancing preparedness for natural disasters and developing strategies to mitigate the consequences of volcanic eruptions on both human populations and the environment. Consequently, the exploration of underwater volcano cracks represents a pivotal field of research with the potential to yield substantial scientific and practical advantages. Our world is replete with natural marvels, some of which evoke awe and wonder while others instill fear and trepidation. One such natural wonder has recently come to light, a phenomenon of colossal proportions, an underwater volcano crack of staggering dimensions. The sheer size and potential impact of this colossal underwater volcano crack are nothing short of astonishing. So, where can we find this monumental geological feature? The answer lies in the Mediterranean Sea. The largest underwater volcano crack in existence rests beneath the waters of the Mediterranean Sea, located approximately 100 miles to the south of Naples. This submarine volcano is the grandest of its kind within the Mediterranean, and it has recently reawakened from its dormant state. The revelation of this monumental crack has sent shockwaves reverberating through the scientific community, as its presence carries the potential for profound geological implications. The dimensions of this underwater volcano crack are nothing short of awe-inspiring. Steam and magma have erupted through narrow crevices, effectively rending open fresh cracks and facilitating the upward frothing of additional magma. The crack is so vast that it can be observed from space, with an estimated length spanning several miles. This underwater volcano has already shattered multiple records, and a fresh study utilizing lightning data has unearthed even more intricate details about this perplexing phenomenon. Finding the biggest underwater volcano crack was a remarkable achievement that demanded cutting-edge technology and inventive research methods. Scientists and researchers employed a variety of tools and techniques to reveal this massive geological wonder, including seismic surveys, bathymetric mapping, robotic submersibles, and satellite imagery. These methods allow researchers to collect data and images of the volcano crack from multiple angles, giving us a more complete understanding of its size and structure. The journey to discovery was no cakewalk because the volcano crack lay deep beneath the sea's surface, demanding meticulous planning and preparation to access. The ocean floor's extreme pressure and darkness made research and data collection challenging. Moreover, the volatile and unpredictable nature of volcanic eruptions poses a substantial risk to both researchers and equipment. The discovery of the largest underwater volcano crack was the outcome of a global collaboration among scientists and researchers. By sharing their knowledge, resources, and expertise, these individuals managed to unearth fresh insights into our planet's mechanisms and the forces that mold it. This discovery holds immense significance for our comprehension of Earth's geology and the potential consequences of volcanic activity on our planet. The recent discovery of the largest underwater volcano crack has raised concerns about its potential threat to marine life. This colossal crack is situated in the Pacific Ocean and is anticipated to unleash a substantial volume of magma, leading to the creation of lava flows and the release of harmful gases. This sudden release of magma and toxic gases could cause harm to marine ecosystems, impacting fish, coral reefs, and other aquatic creatures. Furthermore, toxic gas emissions could give rise to dead zones in the ocean, compounding the adverse effects on marine life. In addition to the peril to marine ecosystems, this massive underwater volcano crack may trigger earthquakes and tsunamis. The abrupt magma release can lead to a significant surge in pressure, resulting in seismic activity and the formation of earthquakes. These earthquakes, in turn, can set off tsunamis, which have the potential to cause extensive destruction and loss of life. The 2022 volcanic eruption in Tonga serves as a recent illustration of the devastating consequences of volcanic activity on coastal communities, where tsunamis reach heights as towering as 65 feet above sea level, causing extensive damage to hundreds of structures. Moreover, the impact of the largest underwater volcano crack extends beyond the immediate threats it poses to marine life and coastal communities. The eruption of the Hunga Tunga Hunga Hapapai volcano in 2022 is believed to have influenced global climate and weather patterns. The immense plume of water vapor expelled into the Earth's stratosphere was of a magnitude equivalent to filling over 30,000 Olympic-sized swimming pools. This eruption also generated the most substantial volcanic cloud recorded since at least the 1980s. The consequences of such events on global climate and weather patterns can have far-reaching implications, including alterations in temperature, precipitation, and extreme weather events. The largest underwater volcano crack ever observed is on the verge of astounding the world with its exceptional size and power. This geological phenomenon stands apart from all other volcanic features on our planet, both in terms of its immense scale and unique attributes. While Earth has its fair share of volcanoes, this specific crack serves as a testament to the awe-inspiring might of nature and the profound forces hidden beneath our planet's surface. We'll delve into a comparison between this colossal underwater volcano crack and other volcanic features on Earth. One of the most remarkable distinctions between this immense underwater volcano crack and other volcanic features lies in its sheer size. This crack surpasses every known submarine volcano and overshadows many of the largest terrestrial volcanoes. Additionally, its unique characteristics, including its location and depth, render it a truly exceptional geological marvel. The eruption of this underwater volcano near the Tonga Archipelago in the South Pacific in 2022 was so forceful that it propelled water vapor into space, an unprecedented feat for an earthly volcano. The eruption's echoes were heard from a staggering distance of 3,110 kilometers, 1930 miles, and the eruption's potency was partly due to its location, situated approximately 500 feet beneath the water's surface. The ramifications of this colossal underwater volcano crack for comprehending volcanic activity are substantial. As the crack expands, it forces the surface to rupture, setting the stage for eruptions. Scientists are meticulously examining the crack to gain deeper insights into the mechanisms governing volcanic activity and to enhance their ability to forecast future eruptions with greater precision. This underwater volcano's eruption has already shattered multiple records, and the data collected from this event promises to provide an invaluable understanding of the nature of volcanic activity and the formidable forces that shape our planet. Through the study of this colossal underwater volcano crack, scientists aspire to attain a more profound grasp of Earth's geological processes and the potential risks linked to volcanic activity. The region surrounding the largest underwater volcano crack has a lengthy history of volcanic activity. Notably, in January 2022, the eruption of the Hunga Tonga Hunga Hapai volcano in Tonga was the most significant in decades, creating a global shockwave and triggering a tsunami. This event was just one of many volcanic eruptions and seismic occurrences in the area over the years. Understanding the history of volcanic activity in this region is crucial for comprehending the potential implications of the largest underwater volcano crack. Past eruptions in this region have had substantial consequences, both locally and globally. For instance, the eruption of Krakatoa in the Sunda Strait in 1883 remains one of the deadliest and most destructive volcanic events in recorded history, with its explosion heard from over 1,900 miles away. The connection between the largest underwater volcano crack and past volcanic events in the vicinity is not yet fully understood. Nevertheless, scientists are diligently analyzing data to gain a better grasp of the possible repercussions of this occurrence. Some experts speculate that the cracks and rifts resulting from previous eruptions may facilitate the release of more gases, potentially leading to subsequent, albeit smaller, eruptions. However, the scale and impact of any future eruptions remain uncertain. Hence, it is imperative to closely monitor the situation and prepare for all potential outcomes. The eruption of the largest underwater volcano crack has captured global attention, igniting enthusiasm among scientists and researchers eager to delve into this unprecedented event. By scrutinizing the volcano and its consequences, researchers stand to glean valuable insights into the geological processes molding our planet. This knowledge can enhance our comprehension of how volcanoes originate, operate, and influence the environment. Furthermore, the study of the largest underwater volcano crack offers a window into the distinct challenges and opportunities inherent in investigating underwater geological phenomena. Beyond the geological revelations yielded by studying this colossal underwater volcano crack, researchers can unlock precious insights into marine ecosystems and biodiversity. Seamounts and underwater volcanoes often serve as hotspots for diverse and unique species, some of which are rarely found. Investigating the volcano's impact on these ecosystems provides a deeper understanding of the intricate web of life beneath the waves and how natural disasters affect these delicate habitats. This knowledge can contribute to the formulation of more effective conservation strategies, safeguarding these vital ecosystems. Lastly, the exploration of the largest underwater volcano crack holds crucial implications for disaster preparedness and mitigation. By grasping the behavior of underwater volcanoes and the potential consequences of their eruptions, researchers can craft superior strategies for predicting and responding to these events. This knowledge holds the potential to reduce the impact of natural disasters on both human populations and the environment, potentially saving lives and curbing the economic fallout of such events. The study of the largest underwater volcano crack thus adds to our understanding of the intricate and ever-evolving systems shaping our planet and the repercussions of natural disasters on our lives and surroundings. The discovery of the largest underwater volcano crack has ignited immense curiosity in the scientific community, leaving us with numerous questions to address. How can we effectively monitor and study this colossal geological phenomenon? What tools and techniques are at our disposal for this undertaking? What collaborative endeavors are underway to unravel the mysteries of this underwater marvel? In this presentation, we will delve into these inquiries and illuminate the future plans for continued exploration and study of the underwater volcano crack. Monitoring underwater volcanic activities presents unique challenges, primarily due to the inaccessibility of the ocean floor. One such method involves deploying seafloor observatories, which are outfitted with sensors capable of registering shifts in water pressure, temperature variations, and seismic activity. Observatories can also track gas emissions and assess the chemical composition of the surrounding water, thereby offering valuable insights into volcanic activity. Furthermore, remote sensing techniques such as satellite imagery and acoustic surveys can be harnessed to create comprehensive maps of the volcano, unveiling its shape and dimensions. Collaboration between scientists and researchers is pivotal when it comes to comprehending the largest underwater volcano crack. Sharing data and expertise facilitates a more holistic understanding of this remarkable phenomenon. As an illustration, a recent study used lightning data to unearth additional details about the volcano. Collaborative research endeavors can also encompass the use of autonomous underwater vehicles and remotely operated vehicles, VOVs, for in-depth exploration and mapping of the volcano. These cutting-edge vehicles are equipped with cameras, sensors, and sampling tools, enabling researchers to gather valuable data without jeopardizing human lives. In conclusion, the discovery of the largest underwater volcano crack has provided valuable insights into Earth's geological processes and the potential threats posed by underwater volcanic activity. The crack's location and size have important implications for understanding past volcanic activity in the area and the potential for future earthquakes and tsunamis. While the crack poses a threat to marine life, studying it also offers opportunities to better understand marine ecosystems and biodiversity. Continued collaborative efforts among scientists and researchers will be crucial in monitoring and studying the crack in the future, with the ultimate goal of disaster preparedness and mitigation. Hope you liked the video, then do share it and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.